Macerating berries in a small amount of sugar brings out the berries' juices and sweetens them just a little bit more, which is kind of nice when you're making a dessert. Simply sprinkle a tablespoon of sugar over your berries and gently toss to coat. Set aside for 15 minutes or refrigerate until you're ready to use.